people have wondered how Richard is doing in all this. Have you heard from him lately? Let me know, and let him know we miss him.